In Adobe Photoshop, Generative Fill, powered by Firefly, makes it easy for you to be able to select an area of an image and put in a text prompt and change that to create a new part of that image. For example, let's say we want to change this image here, where we're just going to select the area that we have here of the outfit here. And I'm even going to go in and I'm going to expand out this selection just to make it a little bit more precise. And then I can go in here and say, I'm going to put in red suit and tie, similar to the one that we have on the right there. Now, when I click on generate on this, it's going to take my prompt and it's going to generate that in the image. But right now we're not using any context of the one that's in here. It's just going by our text prompt. And here we will see it does indeed give us a few different options, and some of them look pretty good, but I want it to really kind of look like what we have over here on the side. Inside Adobe Photoshop Beta currently, there is a new feature which is called Reference Image, which allows us to choose an image that we would like to use as a reference. In this case, I'm going to choose the image that we have here on the left, and I can then click on generate, and it's going to use the combination of our text prompt as well as our reference image to then give us a more reliable output of an image that's informed by our reference image. And there we go. Here we can see it gives us a few different options, and all of these were inspired from our original image there. It tried to retain some of the color, tried to retain the side here as well as the tie. And that's the power of Generative Fill with Style Reference inside Adobe Photoshop Beta and coming soon for production release.